Ahoy there, Legion. If you're valiantly fighting the good fight to keep your computer a Windows 10 free zone, good on ya. But each week Microsoft is tightening those screws, hoping you'll slip up or forget, and then it's all over. But you can prevent that all from happening in four easy steps. Locate, uninstall, hide, and block. Quick disclaimer before we start that process, I ain't no computer tech. If you somehow start your computer on fire during this, first off, that's awesome, you should totally Snapchat that, but secondly, I don't know how you managed to do it, so don't blame me. Whatever you do is on you. I got some tips off AskVG.com a few months back and ended up here, so now I'm just showing you what did the trick for me. Okay? Got all those detectors and extinguishers all set up? Good. Step 1. Locate the beast. The method I used to find it on a Windows 7 computer was searching for Windows Update, opening that up, clicking on View Update History, and from there, installed updates. Alternatively, you can find your control panel, Programs, Programs and Features, then View Installed Programs. The culprit of all our issues should be titled Update for Microsoft Windows KB3035583. Might take a bit to find it in there, but when you do, right-click it, then click Uninstall. You might get the usual, are you sure, pop-up, yada yada yada. It's actually quite a large file, so it might take some time to delete itself, and they should promptly ask you to restart your computer once it's done. You could, and you might even notice that Windows 10 logo should now finally be gone. But it'll come back. Windows is getting more aggressive with their approach as time goes on, so while this trick will work, you're gonna have to keep doing it, which is kind of a pain. So to finish the job proper, open up Windows Update and take a look at what updates are available. You'll probably see that very update you uninstalled is trying to get added right back in. No dice. Right-click on that sun gun, and then again on Hide. That should prevent it from appearing on this list again. But to salt the earth, go back to Windows Update and click on Change Settings. Scroll down a little bit to Important Updates and change it from Installed Updates Automatically Recommended to Download Update but let me choose whether to install them, or Check for Updates but let me choose whether to download and install them. Depending on your choice here, you're going to want to check in on your updates now and then to make sure you stay safe and updated. If you don't put this extra measure in, Microsoft makes sure you keep getting that update and hopes you slip up one day, and then that's that. So there you go. It worked for me. Hope it does the trick for you all as well. If you know anyone that might need this guide, feel free to share it with them. Be honest, they're your parents or grandparents, aren't they? Don't worry, I won't tell them. They probably won't even make it this far into the video. And if you did, congratulations! You're now officially on the cool side of the family. And you know what brings families closer together? A nice big group of Warframe. It's a free-to-play game anyone can enjoy, and I just happen to have a whole bunch of guides to help you along with that, too. Enjoy your day, thank you for watching, and catch you next time, Legion. Take care.